Hey everybody, Caleb here, and today we are going to be playing some Alan Wake on my Xbox 360. Yes, you're probably y'all yelling at me like, why are you playing an Xbox 360 when they got PS, PlayStation 4, and a PlayStation VR? Well, let me tell you something. I'm taking it back to the old days. So let's get this in. We're gonna start a new game. I did play it. As you can see, I got pretty far in there, but I don't wanna let you guys. So let's just get in this. We're gonna go normal. We're gonna save it to the USB storage device. Overwrite. Yes. All right, guys. So this is gonna be a fun little game. This is supposed to be a fun little gameplay I'm setting up for you. Alright guys, let's get at this. To be honest, this doesn't really look like a crash car. Yeah, it doesn't really look like a car to me. Kind of just crashed card, anyways.
The radiator had broken when I hit the hitchhiker. The car wasn't going anywhere.
I
had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Okay, so I hit a hitchhiker apparently, guys. I don't see him. All I see is just a car. I'm trying not to be so spoilish on this game. I'm not trying to be like, oh, this happens, that happens, this, that. I'm just trying to, not spoil it. Just trying to have a little fun. That's the hitchhiker, apparently. He has an axe. Oh.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you just make up stuff?
My name isn't Ryder. It's Alan Wake. In case you haven't noticed.
You missed your deadline!
You don't think I know that. Just kidding.
You can't stop me. I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Really?
You to die by the hands of your own creation.
Oh, nope, this isn't supposed to, no! Hi, sir.
Hurry!
I'm coming. Shut up. Sorry, guys.
Stop!
can't bump the table.
No!
Crap. Sorry, guys.
I was trapped. There was no way out.
Sorry, guys. Yes. Thank you, Lord.
You are free. You should go into the light. You are only safe.
Don't go into the light. Oh, I gotta be honest, guys. I'm running towards the light.
Something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I beam. To its moors I beam.
Alan looks kind of confused, Guinness. He's like,
follow my light.
I believe I can fly. Thank you, Light. Yes, you did a very good job on repairing the staircase. You did very good at the last steps, especially, look at that. He did a very good job at repairing these. Jeez. Sorry, I was just... very, very appreciating how you fixed that fence. Oh.
You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away.
Hey.
Ow. Here, take the light.
I believe I can.
Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Wait.
In the nightmare,
I didn't hear that when I was playing.
Over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
I hope that light is doing this. Took two bullets. I have a light up controller just to let you guys know, and if you don't want me to have the light up, I can change it to this, flashing, or this. Right now, I'm gonna keep it on this.
This is it, bitch!
gonna insert that battery. Oh, look at that. Flare gun. Yay. What's with the World War II stuff over here, dude? That's my question. What's with this World War II crap? I'm gonna call the cops. Police! Well, crap, they probably haven't seen it. What? Where are they coming from?
I can keep this up.
Oh. Wow, it just turned into a quick game of, of the Playroom VR where you're that dinosaur thing and they're throwing things at you and you have to dodge it. For those of you VR people out there. Oh, right, you guys can also recommend, VR to me if you want to see me play that, yeah, but, hey, still, anyways... We're in the lighthouse now. It just turned into a scene of it. Right now, guys. The 2017 edition. Yep. Hey, Alan, look up.
He's here. Alan, wake up.
Who's that?
Maybe just another nightmare.
Oh, hey.
Everything's fine.
How you doing?
Don't stop.
Right.
How you doing?
More than
good.
Off would be news for everyone.
Yeah.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Where? Where's that here, huh? Shoot! Why does that keep happening? Can't trust myself. I'm gonna back away from this thing. That's a good cutscene. Welcome to Bright Falls. Can I jump off? Let me off.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Why sure. Should I go sit?
I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
That's a good one.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife.
Hey, back off.
I'm Pat Mayne, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but... I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Mayne, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure
you're not even pointing the camera at us, dude. Jeez, Alice, you're not even pointing at us. You're just pointing it at the lake, you idiot. Sorry, guys, if you really wanted to hear that conversation. Let me get in the car. I don't like. this gentleman here.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones.
Who's this?
Made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah.
Let's see. We just got last.
Giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great.
Yeah, Barry, we're fine. Yeah, idiot.
So, that was the place. Have you got your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too.
You guys see that? In the back of his truck?
No, he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry.
Of course.
He says hi to you too.
Wait.
Alex,
it is his!
Come on, let's get back to the car.
You... Oh, no! Oh, yes, I so want to spoil it for you guys, but I can't. I am so sorry. I hope he sees this. How are we supposed to drive our car from here? I'll drive.
You get the full service here. I've made all the arrangements. I drive the car. I'll even carry the bags. All you have to do is drag your cute butt into the car and enjoy the ride.
I'll drive.
Yeah, sounds like you've got a lease.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin.
Yeah, you see him in the car back there? He was, that's his truck. I think we should.
I'll go fill her up when you get the key. I'll pick you up here in 15 minutes.
Sure.
Sync Microsoft right there, boys.
Thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
Yeah. I totally promise I'll behave. I just dropped a boy off.
I forgot
diner.
There's still places like this. Town.
Hey, look, it's me.
Everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
He's awake. Alan, wake. Oh,
yep,
God.
You can totally trust
I'm
me.
Your biggest fan.
You just dropped me off with a cute
time,
girl
really
that is obsessed
why
with me.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for
yeah,
Mr. Stucky.
Yeah.
Carl Stucky.
Uh-huh.
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake.
Mm-hmm.
He must have gone to the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I got all your books.
Mm-hmm.
I got the cut from the bookstore when they took it
can
out of
I
the
leave?
Window.
Let me just leave.
And to keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
I wasn't ready to leave. I need to find Carl Stucky to get the key to the cabin.
Do me a favor, Sonny.
So much.
I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut and cans? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does get stuck. Now, you need to give it a good, solid whack. Now, that's what I'm talking about, yes? This is it.
I'm gonna stop me behind the counter. I want to talk to you. In private. No, okay. Staff only. I like that song. Let me in!
Always did.
Hmm. about back here? Someone's already in there. Well, now that I know that no one's in here.
Hello?
Might as well knock.
Mr. Stucky?
Oh, crap.
But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay,
Miss.
I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Miss, why are you just...
Cauldron Lake is a special
place.
Very inspiring.
That's still locked. From the inside. Still locked. Yeah. Well, look.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed. And then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge. I'll be heading back to work as soon as Dr. Hartman gets here, Rose. But I'm not looking forward to the poison they have at the Park Cafe.
I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
Now this is what coffee should taste like.
Oh, Rusty, that's so sweet. I'll swing by.
Honey's here.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
See you soon. It's my mom.
I had the keys. Alice was outside.
I didn't want to keep it.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero.
Wait, what? I'm gonna do nothing.
Just in case.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
Wait a minute. Wait a minute!
That was a real nut house.
No! No, wait, no! No. Who is that girl then?
She's supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on
BBFF. I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
There's another one of my favorites to go with.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer. But that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
Dang.
It gets pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Babe, I don't want you to go in there until I check for stalkers. Or people that could've broken in. You know? You know what I mean? Just broken right in there.
Honey?
Idiot. Yes, guys, I'm sorry, but this game is no longer available for purchase. It was an exclusive. I'm sorry to break it to you, but it was an exclusive for...
Hello? Anyone here?
For Xbox, and our family managed to get their hands on it just in time before, it was sold out. Hold on, let me go. Tell our weefu something.
The power cable goes to that shed over
there. Hey, miss, don't go in the rooms next to the stairs if you have the key to them. I look like I hate what I'm saying right now. But, yeah, don't go in there. There's something in there. A stalker. Either one, I don't know, but, don't go in! Alrighty. Wait, I never checked that room. I only checked this one. Yep, that one's not trusted either. I can see in there, but I don't know if I should get in there. What's going on?
Just wondering who was in here.
Well, it's okay.
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Ah! It's that lady.
Damn.
Well, this was supposed to be a kid-friendly
I needed to get the power
video, but
there had to be a few spots
now that they're cuss words, I don't think it will be.
The cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
So it's July 1970. Okay. Or maybe that's just an old calendar. I don't know.
The Cheerfest guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. Famous artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on. Now let's go to
I never agreed to that. Sir.
There's probably a fuse box or a generator in the shed.
Yeah, okay. A stupid barrel.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Blow that kiss to me. Catch it. I won't be catching that with my hands. Be catching that with my lips.
Alice? Honey?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Nope. Let me out. Just kidding, guys. Sorry if this is too long for you, but I'm just trying to have a little bit of fun and just screw around with you guys.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
I am... Wait. Better be in the study. Oh, you butt!
Surprise!
Alice, what is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Dad, Alice, you... Everyone...
Hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe... So now you want to get me committed?
No! It's not like that! That's not... Alan?
I don't! Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice!
I agree!
God damn it!
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Oh, I'm drunk. I was obviously drinking, guys.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's hilarious. Just dang it.
Alice?
Oh crap.
Gone dark. All the lights were
out. Oh. There's no invisible wall there anymore. Well, that was fun. Look closely behind
Alice?
Us, guys.
Honey?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
What you got on a surprise, hmm?
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
Dang it. See you soon.
Surprise!
Alice, what is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Dad, Alice, you... Everyone...
Hey! Just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
So now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice!
Yeah!
God damn it!
Yeah!
Follow me in the
kid,
dark.
Totally not kid-friendly, am I right? Just kidding, this is totally kid-friendly. This is rated T for teen. If you guys don't want your kids to play these games, then I recommend you do not let them watch this video because it is probably... Because of what a game I'm playing, it's probably going to be a teen-rated video on YouTube.
Alice?
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alice, I'm coming!
I'm coming, baby.
I'm coming!
I'm coming, baby, don't worry. Baby, don't worry.
No!
Baby. Alice?
Oh, baby. Baby, no. Baby, no. Baby, no.
Oh, no!
Baby. Baby, no. Baby. Well, crap.
Keep going, Alan.
happened.
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
No worth living. No reason to be alive.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
I'm willing to take that chance.
Damn.
Holy crap. I would have been fine if I stayed in the car, but still. How did it still stay with... Never mind. Falling off a cliff. Well, a car falling off a cliff.
Hello?
Is basically a cliff raping a car.
Hello? Someone there?
Dun 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 dun
paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Well, be prepared, Alan. Hold on. I'm attacked by a shadow.
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake. Departure by Alan Wake. The taking stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it. It stood in a blind spot caused by a brain tumor and eye disease. It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite. I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it, willing it to stop coming any closer. Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed to shine brighter.
Well, crap. We gotta find that page, don't we? FBI are gonna be knocking on your door any minute now. Oh wait, that didn't make any sense. I am so sorry, guys. That's only for child molesters.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Well, guys, yeah, this definitely, most certainly, is not kid-friendly anymore. Because there is obviously... Yeah, there's obviously gonna be some gore up there. Please, guys, get your kids out if you have your kid watching right now. And if you're a kid watching, please change the video because there's going to be some gore. Yes, I am going to warn you about this. There is going to be a ton of gore, and this is a very, very scary game for kids under the age of 12.
Anybody there?
Under the age of 12, kids, please get off of my channel.
Hey, you!
Thank you very much.
There's been an accident. I need help.
This is it. I need to bring cabins for rent in. Oh, hell. Carl Stucky. Thank you. Non-refundable reservation deposit required. Bairn Squirrel.
Yeah, guys. Avert your kid's eyes. I'm about to show you the body. 3, 2, 1. It's not too bad. It's just still. I don't think you want your kid seeing this. This is a horror game, to be exact. Avert your kid's eyes, please. This is not kid friendly. Kids under the age of 12, please stop watching. Thank you very much. Alright guys, sorry about that. I was just still making sure people had left. If you are at least 12, please comment down below.
I had to figure a way out of this.
And, yeah.
Any second now, Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Here's Johnny.
During your trying, it's the latest.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Hello? Hello?
Stucky, what are you doing? Oh, Stucky.
Where are you going to?
I'm live streaming right now. I mean, I'm streaming. Sorry about that, guys. It's okay. You didn't know.
The bulldozer had gone over the cliff with the office. I hoped Stucky had suffered the same fate, but I wasn't planning on staying to find out.
Yep.
Outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
No. Durr. Wow. Wish it would be easy.
The dark forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Alright guys, I gotta go. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Alan Wake. Thank you very much. Goodbye.